I think Ted's main role at that point was to try to keep channels of communication open, so that people would talk, so that faculty would talk to Hetty and say, this is what we're doing, and so that kind of thing. I think that was his main role. Ted was not somebody who kind of stood up at the microphone and made press statements, you know, that the press might want to quote. That was not his role at that point.
Right.
It was much more not behind the scenes, but mediating.